I've never actually been to Jamba Juice. I just feel like it's a basic white girl thing. That one tree.
I'll tell you right now, this is not the way we want to go.
Is gonna love the ceiling.
It's so pretty.
Whoa. Oh, I didn't know those were skywalks.
There's people walking up there.
I didn't know those were skywalks. Bro.
I've really only been in here a handful of times.
That's fine with me. I don't care.
Look, it's my oldest friend. We've known each other almost 10 years.
Your elderly friend.
No! We've known each other for almost 10 years.
It's been a long time.
Uh-huh. Isn't that horrifying? You've known me for that long.
Somehow we're still friends.
I just saw the light leave your eyes.
No, girl.
New York, as told by Ayla.
Get lost. I'm sorry.
It's fine. It'll be an adventure for the vlog.
Know where we are. No, I'll tell you right now. This is not the way we want to go.
It's chill.
Times Square is just a bad time.
Uh-huh.
Okay. A bad time score.
I've been hey, finger guns.
That's why I don't do stand.
I haven't done it. Like, I'm gonna, when I edit this, find the picture my mom took of us in our, there we are, in our dance costumes and overlay it over this.
Oh, no.
So that they can see the glow up 10 years ago.
Are you kidding? I'm the same person.
No, like,
I found a picture of me that my mom took of me in my tap costume recently.
And the awful orange one?
That yellow one.
The ugly with the flowers?
Yeah, and the
ours,
squint.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Oh.
My mom has a picture of us in that, remember?
But, yeah. But I'm like, I'm doing like this, and I'm like, why am I the same person? Like,
at least I don't have straight across bangs anymore.
Honestly, a blessing.
Mood.
Don't, and I'm afraid.
I know what this is. I'm so delighted.
Millennial humor joke, just because it's a little crass, but I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Like, my friend. Wait. Okay, my favorite part about this so far is I can't read that.
I look horrible.
Yeah, so this one's pretty.
Oh, no. I had to be younger than that because I wore makeup when I was 13.
Yeah. I'm like, we can't be 13. There's no way I'm...
11, probably.
That sounds right.
I look horrible. I just can't believe you saved it and brought it with you to college.
You know, we all make poor choices.
Do we know where we are going?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. We have to go that way.
Okay, I trust you. I believe in you.
It's because we came out the 12th Street entrance instead of the 14th Street entrance.
Oh, okay. I believe in you.
Thank you. That's what she said. Yours in my room for that day.
Yeah. That is a smart idea. It's you.
We have to prove to
prove that we are not total failures. We found it. We found
to prove that not only are we total failures, we're very white. So come here while I Snapchat my friend.
Okay.
Probably won't film another outro, so thank you guys for watching.